Hi, hello everyone. Welcome and welcome back to my channel. It's me, Virginia, and welcome to another Ruby Tuesday DT project share. Thank you so much for joining me here today, and I hope you are all doing well. So for this project, I am sharing kind of like an ensemble because there's quite a few elements or items in this project. And I call this journal and ensemble forget-me-not. It's quite a big chunky journal and a few other items in the project, so it's going to be quite long, so let's get started with it. There are 7 signatures to the journal, and I am showing right now the measurement. It's about 5 inches by 7 inches, and each signature has about like 7 sheets of paper and fabrics combined, so about over 50 sheets of items bound in this thick journal. So I think the spine is about a little short of 4 inches. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it to be like that, but that's how it turned out. So I did the French link kettle stitch binding with hemp twine. I kind of like am going for the natural organic looking elements to complement the color palette of the project. Plus I added a little bit of my own hand painting, little hand paintings and embroidery of forget-me-nots. And as usual, I use a variety of vintage, antique, and secondhand papers where I printed most of the digitals. I will be leaving you through the flip through with just the music, and I'll probably pop in later. And thank you so much. I hope you enjoy. brooch in this ensemble. I meant to use it as a closure, but it's too heavy. So instead, I made that wax seal kind of like medallion. But I intended that brooch to be here, so it's gonna be included in the project ensemble. And I'm showing the writing board to help with writing, because there are so many writing spaces in the journal. I was thinking of it like a coffee table book, but it could also be written on. And I'm showing a flower press, handmade flower press that I made myself, and an ephemera pack here that I might be filming for another DT project share or remaking, because when Heather asked me to be on a regular schedule for the DT sharing, of course I said yes. It's an honor and a pleasure to work with Heather's digitals and all the other lady creators that are wonderful in this team. And but I do have some commitments this spring, but I want to keep up with my schedule, so I might remake some of the one or two of the features here, if not if I'm not able to create a new project. Thank you so much for spending time with me today and for watching through the end. I really appreciate you guys, and I hope you like the video. And if you haven't subscribed yet, if you're new, please do. I would really appreciate it, and it would mean a lot. Thank you, and you have a wonderful day.